When you hear it firsthand of how, you know, they've struggled, it sort of touches home a little bit, because it's like, you know, it's been hard for everybody. I want to support the community here. Well, when the pandemic went on and it was all massive and people were talking about, you know, footballers doing their part, you know, charities and donating and which we did as a team anyway. And then I was I asked Jay Rodriguez about a vegan shop in Burnley, is there any? And he was like, oh, well, there's a little bit. I think it's Barrowford, which is literally just outside of Burnley. And I remember going in and speaking to them a little bit over the time. I don't think they really knew who I was then. And you sort of get in conversation and, you know, you talk about, you know, how's it affected you and how's it affected the business, just in normal, you know, conversation through going in. And when you hear it firsthand of how, you know, they've struggled, you know, it sort of touches home a little bit, because it's like, you know, it's been hard for everybody. So I was thinking that, you know, what can I do to sort of help? I want to support the community here. So I was just popping into shops, and instead of going home and doing it, I'd just be like, oh, it's 5 minutes around the corner, I'll just go and use that, I'd use that. And then we came up with the idea of, like, you know, because I was posting it on my social media anyway, but it was like, you know, I want to help even more and get it out there to people. So we sat down and thought, like, you know, what would be the best way to get that out there to people? And I was like, oh, well, you know, we'll make a little bit of a series of going into these places and advertising their places for them. Like, we have such a big platform and a lot of people that follow and are interested in a lot of things, and these places sort of don't really have that platform, you know, like little small businesses, they don't really know how to reach out there. It's just sort of like around their area, word of mouth, and for me to use my platform for everybody else to see, everybody in Burnley, because, you know, a lot of people will follow what I'm doing in Burnley, so from young kids or to adults or whatever. So I think everybody struggled in this time, and, you know, it's just about what I can do just to help them and support them through a difficult time.